ABA characters that are brain dead. First character is Ichigo. Like, literally, he doesn't require any skill. Like, people really think Ichigo requires skill, but he really doesn't. If you're mad, then you probably main this character, so yeah. Second character is Tanjiro. His kid is so overpowered, and it's not even funny. Tanjiro is so aggressive and overpowered. Really, all you have to do is mash buttons, and that's it. Next character is Gohan, because he doesn't require any type of skill. Uppercut's hitbox is literally like a black hole. If you get hit once, then you're sucked into it and you can't do anything about it. Gohan also has one of the easiest 100 to zeros in the whole entire game. Next character is Time Skip Luffy. Don't get me wrong, all you have to do is block to counter him, but still, he is very brain dead and you don't need any type of skill to use him. If you think I'm wrong, then you probably main him. Next character is Gon. Gon is really brain dead. Gon is very easy to counter, but don't get me wrong, he is still brain dead. One of his moves is an AoE move that deals 45 damage, and yes, you can block it, but that is still OP. I didn't mention any DLC because I don't have any of them, but yeah, if you're on a part 2, let me know.